This is a quick video on an enhancement in Everything Help Desk 11.5.4 regarding subticket information. What you're seeing on the screen now is what the subticket information used to look like. It did show the ticket number and what the subject was. With the new version in 11.5.4, you will see additional information. Now it's going to show the ticket number, who it is assigned to, the category option, the status, and the estimated completion date.